to facilitate a trade arrangement.
The reports of low food supplies are quite concerning. Please make sure your colony increases food cultivation immediately.
Governor, during our initial exploration of Vanaar, our scouts encountered an unusual alien life form. This organism is only marginally intelligent, but it does pose a great danger to our colony, as it can attach to our buildings and grow very quickly. We call it the creep. Our research team analyzed the threat and quickly devised a special drone that can cleanse the creep from infected structures. I'm now uploading the schematics for those scrubber drone stations directly to your colony governance system. I recommend building one as soon as possible. Our scanners have detected several creep spores heading toward the nearby lake, and an infestation is highly likely in the near future.
Amazing. Vori, are you on?
Jack, where are you?
I'm studying the flora just outside the Vanaar colony. I found a strain of plant that closely mimics...
So while we're all slaving away on the colony ship, you've been off picking flowers?
If by that you mean, has the expedition's only qualified botanist been doing his job? Then, yes. Yes, he has. Here, Euros. Let me send you a picture of this flower.
Yes. I cannot wait to see this plant. It sounds amazing.
Oh, man. You are gonna love this picture of my flower, Euros. It's got these two big, fat, pink petals on it.
Jack, you just ordered a picture of your butt to the entire colony ship.
Wait, what?
Jack, how many times do I have to remind you about the proper protocols for internal communications?
What? No way, you gotta be... No! I meant to send that just to Euros.
Instant karma.
That's it. I'm suspending your use of Twirtle until further notice.
It was a completely innocent mistake, really. I meant to scan the flower, and I must have pointed the scanner the wrong way.
I'm also recommending immediate disciplinary action. Sorry about all this, Governor. Hang on. I'm taking the call offline while I delete that twirt. All right, Jack, I deleted that twirt. You can explain yourself to Commissioner Veronica later. In the meantime, perhaps you'd like to introduce yourself to the new colony governor of Vanaar.
Are you serious? The governor is in on this call?
Yes, Jack. And you're lucky the governor didn't get that twerk.
Oh, man. You're a living legend from old Earth. What did you say your name was again?
I don't think you'll get much information. The governor is the silent type.
They say you were the mayor of New York City and helped rebuild it after the war. I am honored to be working with you.
The governor is not your boss, Jack. You don't need to brown nose.
I'm not brown nosing. I'm schmoozing. There's a difference.
Oh, not the stupid dancing gorilla again.
I know you love the dancing gorilla, Vori. Don't try to deny it.
And aren't you supposed to be prepping for the Sandy Gulch expedition right now?
Don't worry, Governor. We're not all as uptight as Vori. Some of us have a sense of humor and can talk about things other than protocol and mission objectives from time to time.
Jack, this call is over. Please don't make me add insubordination to the report I'm filing for the commissioner.
Thanks for proving my point, Vori. Jack Torrin, signing off.
Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss. We'd like you to expand your...
I have a special... mission is available.
Vanaar colony is now stable and should serve as a solid foothold for our expansion. We'll be placing a junior governor from our training program in charge of this colony as you move on to greater things. Your next mission will take you to a desert area known as Sandy Gulch, where we'll need you to construct a new mining colony.